Dan sebelum ini mulai, jangan lupa like, subscribe, dan komen di bawah ya guys. Gratis kok guys, itu semua. Oke, kita mulai.
Oke, kita check it out. Sama-sama menyaksikan MMA Octagon antara Chief Blevis Perry bersama Hulk Mesir. Check it out.
Challenger being announced.
And now from home, standing across the cage fighting out of the red corner, he stands a towering 2.08 meters tall, weighing in at 114.5 kilos, coming in with an undefeated record of 7 wins, 0 defeats, fighting out of London, England. I present to you
the main event, ladies and gentlemen.
The action begins. Feeling no sleep.
Let's hear from the referee.
I guess this match is like extremely personal. It's not that one about the match, you know, the main event. It's like personal with these guys. Two big monsters in the same arena.
Yeah. Man. Shai was very disrespectful. He threw water on.
Oh my God. This match is extremely personal, man.
Then Shai was.
Two big guys in the same arena. I guess I can't wait.
Humongous.
Oh my God.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my God. Oh my
He's
God.
Tired.
God.
What? I literally can't believe it,
a
man.
Single
just
punch.
Like that. Oh my God, just like that. Just like that, he got cut side. Man, I
he just took his head off. By
the
he
way.
Took it off.
Man. Yeah. 3 seconds, man. I